see. Do do. Barrack. This one. Dope. Foul and corrupt are they who have taken. I don't know who's talking. Anything interesting I need to?
First enchanter Vivienne wishes to register a complaint about the upholstery in the dining hall. I've already told her we cannot replace it with velvet right now. It is a little worn.
I see whose side you're on. I mean, I gathered some velvet. Will that work? I took it off a bandit. Do you want this? I mean, I got velvet. Ooh! I don't remember what I wanted. More potion, one combat ability for Inquisition. Inquisitor only. Sterling reputation. So, 10% more prime sold, 10% discount. Rare stocks. Merchants will send Mr. Oh, that sounds so annoying. 10% chance to sleep extra herbs. Additional 50% XP for each foe study, including those already completed. Train herbalist. 5% increase in XP earned from killing foes. Training in proper weight distribution. Second tier focus. All party members gain 10% increase in all damage. More healing potions, mage schematics, rogue schematics, warrior. Cane. Yeah, let's just do this. Boop. Inquisitor, here are the results of my research. I trust they are satisfactory. Your spymaster said she might let me stroll around without my shackles if they please you, but sing no false praise on my account. Gregory and Alexius, enhanced cooldown amulet, which I never use. The Tybalt family is becoming a clear favorite in the War of Station that is ongoing between noble houses and noble houses. The Bardians have all but ceased to exist socially, and many are scrabbling for traditional alliances. Lady Eustace Richelieu has emerged in strong voice at the court and is suggesting several arranged marriages to solidify ties, and presumably the standing of her house as an arbiter and matchmaker. Quickly go get Colin's. Worship, work on the poor in a way. We trust you'll be pleased with the results. I have our blades. Okay, first of all, do this. Gain access to the Gelanane's Grove. Chief Engineer Bernanine reports to Commander Colin. Initial inspections, elven ruins, ancient, largely structurally unsound. Mortar damp and crumbling, recent damage to loud bearing walls, claw marks, task clear loose rubble and reinforced collapsed passageway for safety. Requirements 10 strong workers, 2 junior engineers, 2 guards for security, 3 wagon loads of sacred oak beam, and 170 kegs of brown ale. You've seen the report, our workers can clear the path to the crow fence. All the ale. The passageway is clear and safe, access to the grove restored, 170 kegs of ale, not nearly enough for 15 hard-working Inquisition men and women, Chief Engineer Brendan. Not quite yet. What's this? Alliance, there is a contender to rival the alliance with the tribals. Lady Rochelle sent the following letter. The De Rosiers are a stubborn threat. The most efficient way to deal with them is to nullify the social alliance, but the only pair of import is unavailable because the tribal daughter has betrothed herself elsewhere. She has the luxury of such a wasteful pairing because of the Inquisition bearing the weight in the partnership. Our hands are tied. They face the difficult task of attacking the status of Lord De Rosiers unless you were to demand the task of the tribals. If their investments were more taxing, they would be more inclined to arrange match for the daughter, and there is a well-respected currency in Relay. And Lord De Rosier's good name, his way is an armed conflict. With careful words, he will be powerless before he steps in the court. I cannot claim it would be popular, but it would hardly be unusual for an ally partner to ask for such a concession. Such is a way of nobility. I'll look into that one later. Now, to be perfectly honest, I've done this once where I didn't look things up. I'm gonna look this one up. Let's see. From there, which one I like. But I will do it after session. Ever upward. There's another one I wanted to maybe look up. Okay. Ooh, I really don't want to deal with this part right now. Protect the Darkspawn. Thought to see a town threatened by Darkspawn. I suggest we investigate before coming forces. Yep.
Let's see what we have.
Dwarven slaves, Ventory hands. Some stuff to reserve. They don't want to lower Ventory. Local landowners will get our scouts access, but we're likely incentive. If there's a hint of Ventory enclave, especially once playing weapons, we can crush it. Red Jenny and the bad. Good. Buying out the caravan. Yep. That's what I wanted you to do. I don't think there are any others over here, Colin. I think that's why you were in Ferelden. Contact the hero of Ferelden. I'm guessing that's be Liliana. Probably thought that's showing it. Judge the judgment, the death of good Sir Ruth. The disgraced Grey Warden Sir Ruth wishes to make good on your judgment, Inquisitor. She has asked for assistance in reaching one of the deeper recesses of the deep roads, so that her premature calling might serve a greater good. Laudable, but any expedition to the deep roads comes with considerable risk. As it suggests an invitation over an escort, our dwarven contacts would welcome the chance to bolster the forces with wardens on, with a warden on her calling. Escort simple. You can also arrange to note her exact path should you wish to recover a body for any perceived honors. Many of our soldiers lost families to the blade, and no doubt many would volunteer to escort the warden. My concern is that they would not stop at escorting. Okay, so if you're not content with that, maybe don't do that. I don't feel like figuring out one for our colon right now. Obsidian, I have more than enough obsidian. Internal lands, I believe, is elf. Sure, why not? Actually, I just realized you only get minerals. Okay. There was another meant to look up, but eh. I'll write that name down once I come across it. Okay, back to, wait, that's my inventory, not me. Not this. Inventory is, it's alright. Nothing special. Cassandra. That is definitely, okay, I'm just gonna throw that immediately away because I know it's not gonna be better than what a Black Ball has either. Coal. Nope. Vivian, that was a cold one. Solace. Nope. Barrack, Iron Bowl. Nope. Okay. Well, map. World map. Salted Plains. You. Put that as active. Come down here. Rubble. Do we even still need to be somewhere? Oh. World map. Salted Plains. You. Left to grieve. Left to grieve. Landmark. No word back. Since the Seeker, some of their high profile cases have been left for check. Help Cassandra hunt the target. Okay, so we need to still grab a. Who are you? Cassandra. Damn it. Still need to bring Cassandra with us. Which is fine. I'm not upset about that. Okay. Camp. Travel. Yes. Have Brandon brought her around for a bit. Cassandra. I haven't used Vivian in a while. This would be a weird mix. Let's do it. Let's do an all girls run. I feel like we missed an operation, but I don't know to what. So maybe not. That's gonna bug me. But. Eh, who knows? It didn't show up. It's not showing up on the map. So who knows why. Tired. Had a long couple nights for me. Gotta write an essay. Gotta write a really big essay. Yeah, you know, summer class, 3,000 words. That's short, right? And then someone was trying to convince the prof to bring the number down. And he's like, well, it was initially 400 words. It's like, you wanted people to write a 400-word essay, mate? Are you okay? Like, jeez, man, that's a lot. Facts to be elixir lasts longer if you activate one immediately after one expires. You can use more concentrated elixirs that give you an uncanny edge in the battle. You do bonus damage with all attacks for a short time whenever you use elixir or potion. The effect stack. Like, the largest essay I think I've written has been a 3,500 plus word essay. And that was for, like, a seminar. So, like, high-end, like, high-level, or the highest-level undergrad history class you could have taken. And here's just a regular 300-level English class. It's like, yeah, 4,000 words. It's like, okay, sure. Even should you fail, you give your allies the strength to fight or harder, fight on harder in your name. Yeah, that's actually the only one I can take down this tree right now. Sorry, I am not good at doing this. Nope, not you. Okay. There you go. Vivian. Oh, you have two. Failed riposte. Whenever you hear a barrier, whenever you have a barrier active, enemies attack you, will take damage in return. You adapt with defensive magic. Barriers you create take longer to naturally decay. Disruption field, you fill an area. I love this, it's now area with magical energy that slows and weakens your enemies. Enemies larger than your field are immune. So dragons, probably. I don't have any. I don't. Okay, so I want to head down here. So I'll probably bypass that letter on the way. Hopefully. Let's go. Actually, running Salted Plains. No words back. Investigate the Riverside Garrison. Investigate the Grove. Find a spot marked on the map. Find some letters. Completed. Salted Plain. Get those two off. Yeah. There we go. No reason sitting there with a notification. And you gave me the notification for our pop-up for when I'm okay with that, to be perfectly honest. Oof. It's this camp, okay. Yeah, I think I said I was gonna come back to this. If this is what I think it is. Someone over there. We're fine. We're fine. Hope I can... No. How do I get up there? Here? Oh, you found us. There you go. Oop. Yep, just a lot of corpses. Good. Keep at it. Okay. Oop. Up we go. Let's see. Yeah, so this is where we need to go. Is there anything over there we have not done? Don't know if, yeah, I just don't know if I looted this section. Oh yeah, I did. Yeah, definitely looted up here. Oh, rush vine. Always want to read differently. Ah. Yep, fur. Shrooms. Okay. I've already been through these areas, I don't need to be searching for things, but pinging is annoying. It's all the way up there. Good. That was. Nope, more rash vine. Rash vine. Deep mushrooms. Get up there. In this. Okay. See, did I already bypass? Not yet. Oh yeah, I did finish down here, so I'm like, I'm gonna go do something over there. Mushrooms. Can I even do anything immediately here? No. More rash vine. Ryan. Go. So we're up there. Yeah, this is why I think I turn around here when I'll go finish this later. And then immediately forgot. Because of course I did. So let's continue on, I guess. Hopefully, I don't get turned around and up somewhere I can actually get up onto this hill. Which I'm hoping looks like that might happen with this map. Easy to ball knife people down here. Just this? Just bloodstone? Okay. Let's see. Wow. I think I'm sure back where I started. Yep. Okay. Well, how do I get up on there then? Eastern ramparts. Okay. This, because apparently I went all the way around. I was hoping it would take me up at some point. Following the path is the wrong move. Okay, not this. Back here. How do I? Oh, maybe these. Yep, there we go. Yep, there's gonna be enemies. At some point. Oh, Freeman. Right, you guys were in here. Come on. You a bad guy? Oh, you sure are. Come on. I'm not supposed to be in the midst of everything. You're a human. Yeah, I was gonna say you're good. Guys, you gonna attack him? Hey, Cassandra, attack him, please. Thank you. Guys, be real useful if you help me here. There we go. Come on. Why aren't. Oop. Go. My. Yeah, here we are, destroying it. Josephine? Honors. Why? There we go. Boop. Sweet. I like the opposite energy. I'm using electricity to take out electricity. Okay.